Keystone. Go ahead, Scott.
With what we've just learned about the victims, Gitzel.
Well, Scott, Lisa, OHP troopers say that a boat crashed into a jet ski here at Keystone Lake this Labor Day weekend. The impact killed two people. We do have video from the scene last night when EMSA paramedics, as well as Keystone Fire Rescue and Park Rangers, responded to the scene. Troopers say the accident happened around 9 o'clock near Pier 51. During the investigation, OHP Lake Patrol found that the Sea-Doo didn't have any working lights. They believe the boat didn't see the jet ski in the dark. OHP has identified the two bodies as William and Kathy Crooker from Sand Springs. A funeral home was at the scene yesterday and took them to the medical examiner's office to investigate the cause of death. Now, there was another boating accident we hear at Okmulgee Lake, and we do not have any confirmation, but we are working hard to get those details for you. Reporting at Keystone Lake, Gitzel Puente, to Works for You.